In February 1990, Gilded Jing was named a partner in the Washington, D.C. office of Dewey, Cheatham & Howe, a Houston-based law firm. LLL was then the managing partner of the firm's D.C. office, which worked almost exclusively for the world-famous oil giant BP, best known for its stellar environmental efforts in the Gulf and its extraordinary efforts to support the good folks of New Orleans, Louisiana. Jing began to review the BP file and started to suspect that LLL had been overbilling BP, a practice that is exceedingly rare in the legal world, yet is sometimes dealt with by promotions and bonuses. The following day, LLL met with Jing and told her that BP was not satisfied with her work and wanted her work to be supervised. This was apparently the first Jing had heard of any dissatisfaction. Billable informed Jing in August that he found no basis for her contentions and advised her to look for other employment. Jing was advised that that month's partnership distribution would be her last and she was asked to leave by November. Good day and welcome to the Remba Report, coming to you live from beautiful Newark, New Jersey. Allow me to introduce the stars of the Remba Report. Seated at the front of the room is the Honorable Shamail Remba. Judge Remba's tenure at the Superior Court follows his illustrious career overseeing traffic court violations in municipal court. To the right of Judge Remba, you will see today's plaintiff, Gilded Jing. Mrs. Jing began in private practice after a stellar career doing legal work for former Governor Jim McGreevy. Gilded Jing is represented by her able legal counsel, ambulance chaser Allison. Allison honed her skills as an ambulance chaser while working for her former employer, John Edwards. To the left of Judge Remba, you will see today's defendant, Limited Liability Liz, whom we will call LLL for short. LLL has represented many illustrious clients, including Elliot Spitzer and Tony Soprano. LLL is represented by the notorious attorney, Snooty Dhruti. She is perhaps best known for her advocacy on behalf of the defense during the Enron litigation. And I, of course, am narrator Chandra, the proverbial reasonably prudent person. Many legal decisions are made with reference to me and how I would behave in a similar circumstance. And now, may I ask that you rise for the Honorable Judge Remba.
Drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor, in my ride, like Breeze. like a G6.